talking about the heroines. One common feature in all the Nayikas of Tagore was the pride in their identity as a woman. Their rights and wrongs were never determined by what society expected from them. Be it Rinmoy from Shamakki, be it Jarulata from Noshtuni, be it Bimala, Damini, or Shyam, each character challenged the conventions of the world as we know them, even today. And it was only Tagore who could have created them a century ago. For we are not the deities of the household fire, but the flame of the soul itself. As Tagore announced through Binodini and Labanya, the free thinkers who uncaged their route to freedom. Rather as a tribute, let us celebrate the legacy of Tagore's leading heroines who inspire us every day, everywhere, and invoke the spirits within us as and when required. Let's celebrate this unstoppable, undefeatable spirits. Let's celebrate Ashta, Nayika, the heroines of Tagore.
দেখেছি তার কালো হরিণ চোখ।